somebody develops disease, and especially heart disease, which makes them very anxious, you must appreciate that it's not only the symptoms he's coming with you, there is a much deeper anxiety level and thought process going on by the patient. What would be the best approach for him, not only for now, for long term, for safety, complete functionality? So we instituted the heart team concept. Three people, the clinical cardiologist, the interventional cardiologist, and the surgeon will look at the patient together.
I asked Yatin, who saw the patient also, she is unstable, something needs to be done.
So it is very well doable, there's no question.
Medicine is getting very complicated where multiple decisions can be taken for a single patient.
If I'm an interventional cardiologist, I may be biased that, yeah, I can do an angioplasty. But when we have the heart team concept, then we all three sit down and say, for the best interests of the patient, this is the best form of doing.
September, October se pehle bilkul na aaye, apna vyayam chalu kare.
So we have gone to the next level that we have now earmarked that these particular patients, a heart team approach is needed before a procedure is done.
Individualism is not the most important thing. The team is the most important thing. You have so many super specialists working together on the same platform and one team, more importantly. The center of this whole exercise is the patient. We have spent our resources in training our people and making sure that patient first concept is on top of the mind. If you want the right treatment constructed for you by a team of doctors, then this is the place.